We are live. We are. Oh my god. I've wanted to play this for ages. I've seen playthroughs of it. I know what's going down. I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get so mad. It's gonna be fine. I'm gonna be great. It's gonna. Oh my god, I'm gonna die so much. But I've wanted to play this for a while. I absolutely love like 30s animation style. But no, this would be 1910s, wouldn't it? Either way, I love the animation style. It's so true to the era. It's just God, look at it. I'm just really excited. I'm such a fucking nerd for this stuff. Let me really quickly link some stuff to people. Oh my God, I'm so excited. You have no idea. But without any further ado, let's get into it. I have set up my PlayStation controller to my computer for this because I did a little bit of a test run yesterday where I tried to do a keyboard. Couldn't do it. Couldn't fucking do it. So I'm doing it with this instead. So here we go. I'm so excited. You have no idea. Ah! Look at it! Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle, who is currently asleep in the background and not really giving a shit about his people. One day, the two boys wandered far from home and, despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead. Okay. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. "Hot dog!" exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. "These fellas can't lose!" "Nice run, boys," laughed a newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. "Now, how about we raise the stakes?" he suggested with a toothy grin. I love this fucking art style. "Win one more roll and all the loot at the casino. In my casino is yours," the devil boomed. "But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal?" Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. "Good gosh, Cuphead, no!" cried Mugman, for he understood the danger. But 'twas too late. "Snake eyes!" laughed the devil while slamming the floor. "You lose!" The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. "Now about those souls." The brothers pleaded for their very lives. "There must be a way to repay you," Mugman stammered. "Yes, please, mister," Cuphead added. "Perhaps there is," the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. "I have here a list I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls to me, and I might just pardon you two mugs. Now get going," the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. "You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours." Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. "Come on, Mug," panted Cuphead. "We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do." No, he's probably dead. He's dead or asleep. I just... Look! This is just so charming! Like, I've seen playthroughs. I know what's going down. I've seen this before. But, like, actually playing it is just... what did you say? I didn't actually read it. "No, you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. And you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now, go to my writing desk and use a mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourselves for a scrap." Yay! Oh my god. Look at this! Look at this! This is a little boy. Right, let's do the infamously hard tutorial. So hard! Oh my god. I'm not gonna be able to complete this. Wow. Oh, I hope I can do it. Oh, I don't know if I can. Oh, I don't know if I can do it. Did it. Sorry. Everyone likes to make fun of it. Like the dude that like couldn't get past the tutorial. this whole time. The fucking animation! Coin. Coin get. Right, let's go. Let's do this. I'm gonna die so much. You have no idea. I do have a backup in plan if I do get too frustrated, like really frustrated. Oh my god, look at this! Look how good this is! Oh my god. This is so good. Hello, Mr. Appleman. Hey fellas, looks like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just strolling around and going to the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this. Oh my god, just... Even this! It's just so good! So, what do we got? Breeze of an ooze. I don't know where to go first. That's the fucking carrot people. You're Mr. Barlos 952. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. This is the guy who turned into a grave at some point. This is running gun. Welcome to the stream. I'm so gonna die. Ah, oh, just the fucking sound effects too. Oh Jesus. Fine. I can do this. Fuck! Thank you for the follow!
Here goes!
Okay, run and gun. No, please, I'm just a little boy. God, the backgrounds are so good. Look at that parallax. I feel like such a nerd. This is so good. This is like my favorite ever thing. I love this animation style. Fuck. I just have to get used to the controls. Get by my thing, please. There we go. Slow and steady. Slow and steady wins a not race. Ooh, little man. There's a little man here. Okay, I'm just gonna. No, please. I'm just a boy. I'm just a little boy. I'm just. No, please. Sorry. Well, I don't care. Fuck! I'm not gonna be very good at this if I can't even get past the fucking run and gun level. I thought I was making fun of the one guy for not being able to get past the tutorial. I can't even get past the fucking opening level. Coin, please. I'll get used to it. It's just one of those things. Oh, fuck. No, please. No, I'm just a little boy. I'm just a little man. I don't even want to try and parry that because I know I'll miss it. Fuck me in the arse. Oh. Fuck you. Ah! Fuck, man. Okay, it's fine. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Fuck! Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. No, it's cool. No, it's fine. No, it's fine. I'm not good at this. What damn it. It's fine. Everything's just... Yeah. Just leave me. Leave me be! Please! Oh, my God. Okay. Alright, then. I need to get used to, like, the stay and shoot thing. Coin. Okay, thank you. I love what even the fucking explosions are so good. Don't hurt me. Okay, you are gonna be a problem if I don't get rid of you. Out of here. No! Please, I'm just a little man. I'm just a little tiny- Fuck. Oh shit, fuck! I don't think I'm good at video games. I think- Oh my god. I hate my life. I just need to get used to this shit, so... Okay. Yeah. Ah! Do you know what else it is as well? Like, I'm so used to Mario being able to like jump on people's heads to kill them. And like, that's not a thing in this game. That's like... The music is so good though. Don't mind me. Fuck! Fucking asshole. No, leave me alone! Oh, fucking way. I know parrying is what gets my special up, but like, I'm not good at games. Fuck it, you know? I'm just going, you know? Fuck me. Oh Jesus, I'm so dead. There's so much happening right now. Yep. Shit. Now go! Oh, somehow my finger still hurts. Come on. You can do this. I'm good at games. I swear I am. This is so good. Yeah. Fuck it. Goodbye. Oh, this is making me so happy. Like, even if I'm shit at it, like, this is just a it's good, you know? Yeah. Ah, fucking balls! Get out of here. Oh, fuck. Okay, I can fall off there. That's good to know. I'm just going. I am once again just fucking going. Acorn boys. No! Yeah, I am not gonna be able to get past the first fucking level, am I? Maybe I should just try a boss battle instead. Maybe I should just try one of the boss battles. This is how I get coins so I can get more power ups. Yeah. I think my problem is I'm trying to concentrate on killing people when I don't really need to. Fuck. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna try a boss battle. I'm gonna try a boss battle. Because that's not getting me anywhere. I'm also gonna see. Oh, the fucking animation! Ooh, extra hit point. That'll be useful. Weakness attack. Fuck that. Long range with below average damage. No aiming with quad. Aim backwards for maximum range. Oh, it's a boomerang. Okay. Chaser or spread? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to keep close to the dudes. I'm gonna go chaser because if I can just dodge, then it won't really. You got to equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your equipment card, your bums. Okay. I'm using a fucking PlayStation controller, so, Y is zero, I think. Let's try. Let's do this one. Jesus, I'm so dead. Oh, there's a fucking parry thing. Oh, they get faster. They get faster. Jesus, okay. I don't like this. Oh, God. Sir, please. Okay, that's that guy. See, I've seen enough videos to know that this guy doesn't attack you unless you attack him. This guy, however, both of them are fucking assholes. Yep, see? Okay. I'm lean, mean, and full of beta carotene. Doesn't it only show you, like... Okay, hold on. Did I accidentally put it to simple instead of regular? Fuck, hold on. If I did, I'm gonna shoot myself. That's simple. I want regular. Because otherwise it doesn't do the thing. Okay. It's gonna take longer, but I think I need the chaser just because... I'm not gonna be good at it otherwise. I'm gonna retry.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
This is better. Oh. Hello, guy. Ow. Okay, you hurt if I run into you. My brain is smooth. Yeah, you're just a little guy, aren't you? And then this fucker. Show you how far you get.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Ah. Hi, Mr. Mans. You're just a little guy, ain't you? Big guy. Oh. And that guy. Oh. Okay, no, that's cool. Yep, that's fine. I swear it normally doesn't it show. Is it just this boss that it doesn't show it on? I did a parry. The animations are so good. So bouncy and fun and full of life and expression. And... Oh, my bad.
Good day for us. Well, battle. It's on.
Getting used to it, though. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. 3, 4. Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you. Oops. Oops. Yeah, okay. I absolutely fucked up with that one. Shit, man! Maybe I should try and attack this guy to try and finish the fight earlier? Okay. Why isn't it showing my progress?
Here's a real high class bout. It's on.
Okay, I'm gonna try attacking the onion this time. I'm sorry, little guy. I'm so sorry. I feel horrible. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry! I'm sorry! It's pretty easy to judge though. Shit, never mind. How long has this been take to fucking die? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I don't have a radish to kill them if I do that. Oops. That's easier. Okay. Oops, I died. Never mind, it wasn't easier. Oh my god, I'm like near the end. Okay, so I think the reason it wasn't showing my progress is because I wasn't killing the onion dude. It just didn't count, I guess. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, fuck. Oh, that bothers me. Oh, there's like a part at the end of the screen where the tears cut off. They obviously didn't account for scrolling for that. Which bothers me, but like, considering the rest of the game, like, it's just a thing, like, as an animator myself, and as a illustrator, character designer myself, like, it's just one of those little things that bothers, like, only me. Zero. What do I get? A C? I'll take it. I'll take a C. Fuck yeah. My thumb hurts. Cuphead! The root pack. Fuck yeah, man. Okay. Harumph! I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting my moolah in the bank. For all I know, the devil probably controls the place too. They'll never get a hold of my gourd if I spread it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a gold or two, good for him. That's what I say, harumph. The joint calamity. Okay.
Good day for us. Well, it's
on. Oh, Jesus Christ, okay. Oh my god, alright, that's... Wow. Fuck!
A great slam and then some. And
game is so good though. I just wish I was good at the game. Bad because we're from the wrong side, really bad. These aren't so bad, but these are like just from the first world. Oh, you okay, you're doing that first. All right, I wasn't prepared. I wasn't prepared. I wasn't ready. Okay, let's try that again. My thumb still hurts. Okay, who's first this time? You are. Oops, fuck, okay. I'm not trying to concentrate so much. Okay. Oops. Hello, Sam. Welcome to the stream. Jesus fucking fuck. Okay. How are you doing? It's fine, Sunday Eve. Please, please, I'm just a little baby boy. I'm just a little baby boy. I'm a baby boy! It's fine. Good, good. I'm glad you're good. Fuck. Balls. Started doing the fucking punches first instead of the flies. I'm not used to it. I don't trust myself enough to parry. It's not that bad. Note, I cannot beat this one either. Fucking mood. sure is a fight. Okay, doing the flies first. That's manageable. Bitch! You froggy bastard! Just gotta keep an eye on the arches of that. My thumb hurts from holding down the fucking shoot button. Maybe I should try another one. No, I'm not giving up. I will beat frog 1 and frog 2 up. I'm getting so close. 3, 1, 2. 3, 4, 1. And then fly time. One, two, three, four, one. I love this animation though. It feels like I'm playing a cartoon from that era, is the thing. Okay, sucker. Down. And up. And then down. Do it again. Do it again. Up. Ah! Down. Up. I should collect more coins at some point, like after this one, so I can get another power up. Alright, bitches, let's go, let's do this. What have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Tell you what, I am having a blast even if I'm shit at this game. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck, 2, 3, 4. Fuckers. Alright. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Jump! Oh, I'll do it again! Okay, I deserve that. I keep dodging the wrong way. Alright. Help the fight. Oh, okay. Fuck it. Retrying. Okay, we got flies first. Come on, 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 come on. I am simply a baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 1. Okay, there we go. Come on, give me them flies. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. See, now I've got the pattern down, I just have to get good at dodging them. It's like a Final Fantasy fight. It's like Final Fantasy 14, you just have to get used to the fucking savage bosses before you do it. Up. Down. You just gotta read the pattern, read the room. Up. Down. You gotta stand in the hitbox of the Hades fight to dodge it in extreme. No one really knows why. All you know is DPS stand in it, and then they live. And you look away. That's how that goes. Okay. Oh, dodge for the right time this time, you fucking bitches! Let's go! Oh, it's not done yet. Right. No, parry, 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 parry. Tigers? What does tigers mean? Oh my god, oh no, oh god, oh I don't know what I'm doing, I don't know what I'm doing, I don't know what I'm doing, it's getting faster, it's getting faster, it's getting faster. Oh, how did I live? I'm not living, I'm not thriving. Oh, please, please, Lord, what do the fucking snakes mean? Okay, snakes are just normal jumpers. Okay, that's fine. Oh, Jesus, I'm so scared for my life. Okay, 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 this is fine. Harry, balls. Balls, we got that thing. Okay, jump over. Down. Oh no! God damn it, I was so close! I'm gonna take a little sippy of my Pepsi. Fucking frog bastards, let's do this. Angry Earls. Bitches, let's go. I got so close. Alright. Fist first. 1, 2, 3, ooh. Fuck. Okay, I'm not accepting that. It's fine, we're retrying. Flies first. I don't mind the fist first, it's just like, if I get hit by the first fist, I'm retrying. I don't care. Right. 1, 2, 3, ooh. 1, 2, 3. Ah! I miscounted! Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 Up. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. No, I didn't jump! God damn it! I guess it's fine, I can do this on 1 HP. God damn it, the balls. Okay. Okay, no, you know what? That's fine. Rogue bastards.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. Down. Ah, fuck, I didn't jump high enough. Okay, it's fine. That was probably loud. I'm sorry. I'm never gonna get that close again, am I? Fuck. Three. I got kind of greedy. down, up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Alright. Snakes. Oh no, 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 fuck. It's so hard to judge. No, not the balls, I don't like the ball one. Down, down, down. Up. Down, stay down, up. Down, 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 up. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, tigers, a tiger's a fine, a tiger's a fine, maybe. No! Okay, okay. Flies first. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can do this. I believe in myself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. Up. No, down, up. Down. Oh shit. Tigers. Tigers are the bouncy ball ones. I wasn't paying attention properly. Man, okay. This is so frustrating, but it's fine. Alright, Mr. Tiny. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Biatch! I got you down to a fucking science now. Just the last phase I can't go through. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, up, down. Just gonna end this phase quickly. Up, down, up, down. Up. Okay, here we go. Oops, cut down. Fuck! Okay, well, I'm not gonna make it, but practice, you know? Down. Yep, okay, fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. No, I'm not accepting being hit by that. You gotta fuck yourself, Frogman. One, two, three, four. Alright, Mr. Fly. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Down. Up. Fuck. Down. Down. Up. Open your fucking mouth, bitch. Down, down, up, down, down, up. Oh, coin, coin, parry. Snake. Snake is fine. Snake, I just have to land the jumps. I say, barely land them then. Come on, come on, come on. Coin, fuck, coin, parry. Oh, Jesus, please. Tigers, no, I don't like the tigers. Okay. Yep, see, that's why I don't like the tigers. Please tell me I wasn't like, oh my god. Taking up a little sippy. I feel like I need alcohol to get me through this. And I don't even drink. I have got this. I am good at video games. Granted, I can't beat the second what, like, this my second boss on this, but like, honestly, who can? At least, despite everything, at least I'm not as bad as the reviewer who couldn't get past the tutorial. But I've got that for me. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bitches, let's go. I believe in myself. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. No, okay, cool, no, it's fine. I wasn't ready for it. Normally it does flies again. No, down, up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Oh my Jesus Christ. Down, up, I am good at games, is what I will keep telling myself. Please, 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 please. Alright, we're at 3 HP for this fucking part. Alright. Coin 1, coin 2, parry. Snakes. Snakes are these ones. I can, that's, okay. Coin 1, coin 2, parry. Okay. Come on, bulls. No, not tigers! No! Okay, 1. Fuck, not the tigers, why? Why tigers? Why do you hate me? There is a god and he hates me. Okay, bulls. That's what I want, that's what I like to see. Right, down, up. Down, up, down, 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 up, down. Coin, coin, parry. Bull, hell yeah, let's go. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, down. Doing that. Oh, that took forever. Oh. Oh my god, what'd I get? C+? C+? I'll take a C+. I'll take a motherfucking C+. Woo! Oh, my thumb hurts. Yeah, Cuphead, do a little jump. Do your little jumpy. Hell yeah, Ribby and Croaks. Fucking bastard frogmen. Alright. Is fishy have to say. Be gone, spirits! Oh wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? You're spooking the fish. You are a fish. Oh, am I spooking you? I'm sorry. Mausoleum. Oh god. Right, I know. Okay. Basically just parry practice. This is actually kind of fun. No. It wasn't fun. Here comes a spooky bunch. Here goes. bastard. Why didn't it do it?
The ghouls are out tonight.
Oh, God, my neck hurts. Oh my god, I did so well the first time and now I'm fucking everything up. No, 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 no! Fucking grandpa ghost. This isn't even that hard. It just sometimes it doesn't recognize the parry. I do still love the animation though. Look at the background as well, it's so good. Alright, fucking grandpa.
Victory!
Yay! I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as Legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. There are other mausoleums around Inkwood Isle. I just wonder. I unlocked a new super. Okay. Dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use. Okay. I won't. Energy beam. Okay, I'll equip it. And charms. Do I have a sprint? I don't. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I can't go up there. I'm gonna do the running then again. I feel like now I've gotten better at this game. Quote unquote. I'm using the chaser because otherwise I'm shit at everything. Coin. It's way easier with the chaser. Too soon. Oops. Oh god. Oops, okay. Well, I got farther than I did.
Now go.
Okay. I'm still shit at aiming, so I'm glad I have the chaser. It does less damage, but I feel like I'm getting better at learning attacks and stuff. So, and I'm like a quick learner. So I think I'll manage it with just getting by doing a lot of dodging. Oops. I'm getting kind of cocky, I'm not gonna lie. I think that's why I'm kind of fucking up a bit more. I have a little beep the little blue guy does, he's like... I'm getting better, at least. Like, I think, well, at least I think I'm getting better. There's probably people out there who are speedrunners who are watching me like, no, you're actually really shit. And to that I say, at least I'm better than the person who couldn't get past a tutorial. I'm always gonna bring that up. It's just extremely funny to me that he couldn't manage to do the tutorial. No, fucking bastard. Alright, rude. I feel like I'm also gonna get the HP up. Like, yeah, I'm gonna do way less damage, but again, I'm fine with just learning to dodge a lot. I say as I die.
Here goes.
Okay, that was my bad. I misjudged the timing. It's the parry! I'm always fucking up the parries. I don't trust myself to parry. So many fucking enemies everywhere. Get out of here. No, you fucking bitch! It's fine.
And begin!
I swear way too much, I swear. So much. Fucking bastard. Ah, I did it again, such an idiot. I hate myself. Yeah, I did. I'm a little brave Cuphead boy. That was the end, and I died so close to the end so many times. Get to see. My bum fucking hurts. Harry got coins, 5 out of 5. Skill level 2. Grade B. See, I am getting better. I shouldn't doubt myself. I am a brave boy. Alright, let's have a look. I have 5 coins, let's see. Spread, extra heart, roundabout, lover, good range, slow rate of fire. I wish we could, like, test them out, if there was, like, a testing ground that he... I don't know. That would be cool. I mean, eventually I'll probably be close to buying them all. I'm gonna get the extra hit point. I'm gonna be a pussy, I'm gonna get the extra hit point. Because Lord knows I need it. Alright, Ruse of an Ooze. Oh Jesus, this is a bouncy boy. This is a very bouncy boy. Oh no, I did it again. Okay. Oh no, he's bigger. Okay. I'm gonna have to utilize dodging for this one. Okay, no, I'm fine. I'm really good at video games. Okay, here we go. Sometimes the is a bit lower and slower even. Fuck. Okay. I'm getting used to it. No! Oh, you fucking bastard. Shit, I did it again! okay. Oh, okay. Wow, he's a very, very bouncy boy. Fucking... Oh, because did I get it? I'm so bad at this one. Okay, no, it's fine. I don't have it, my hand hurts too. Ah, because he bounces against the screen too. Fucking... I'm just gonna stay here. I don't even care anymore. Ah! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna need the, that sprint one that makes you, like, invisible. Is there another level I can do? Is there anywhere else I can go? Do I have to do it? I don't want to. I need one more coin. Please. I just a little cuff boy. Motherfucker, I'm gonna have to. Okay. Oh, I don't wanna. This is actually hard, this one. I don't like bouncy boy. Ah, because he bounces against the thing. I need to, like, learn how to judge that. You fucking... Okay. Here's a real I'm scared of the little blue slime boy. What are you eating? Okay, that was my bad. That one was my bad. Okay. Can I have a golden tanuki suit, please? Can I have the golden tanuki suit of Cuphead? Is that a thing? No, fuck. That was my bad. No, god damn it, I did it again. I'm not used to judging this. I hate you. I hate you so much. Good day for a well. I don't like you. Stupid slime boy. You're my worst enemy. I hate you so much. Go die. Die in a ditch. Fucking bastard. Fuck! Like how with the frogs, I didn't get angry, like, pretty much at all. And then with this one, I'm just like, you fucking bastard. Like, he's so big, what do I do? And then he does this and it's... Like that, like how do I, like, No, because that's gonna- he just- it goes f- I hate you. You're an absolute butthole. Do it! Kill me! I don't even care anymore! Maybe I should try this one on simple first to practice like a pussy. You have a silly little voice, huh? Even on simple, I'm a bitch! Simple doesn't have all the phases, so I'm not gonna be able to practice properly. I need to do it on regular. I can't be a pussy about this. He hurts me. He's so mean to me. Okay, I think I'm gonna need the extra damage for this one, so. Unequip. I'm gonna need extra damage rather than extra life. Just because I'm bad at it. It's not my sprint. Yeah, okay. Remember the voice is like, buh, 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 buh. I'm gonna learn the squash and stretch of him. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Okay, got to the second place quicker. Big bounce. Another big bounce. Oh, he bounces against the fucking wall, I forgot. No, he bounces against the wall, okay. Just a baby, 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 just a baby. Bounce against the wall. Fuck, okay, never mind, never mind. Okay, well, I got farther that time. I think the extra damage is helping. Because honestly, I would rather have the extra damage for this fight rather than another life, because I'm not very good at dodging it. Well, the ones I'm good at dodging... Okay, see? See what I mean? I'm bad at games! I'm not a gamer. Bastard. friends. He's not but. Yeah, okay.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
He's such a big boy, I hate it. Fuck. Oh, I need the invisible one where you got like invisible when you dash. Not invisible, invincible. Oh, you fucking hate you. Ah, I dodged the wrong way. Oh, look how close I was to the third phase, though. No, he's gonna get big and he's gonna hurt me. Ah, fuck, I thought he was gonna jump again. This fight. I'm gonna take a small break. I'm gonna stretch my hand because it's actually hurting a bit. am back. Wait, why is it looking... There we go, okay. I think I'm gonna go for like another hour. Because where I hurt my finger the other day, I'm gonna need to put the splint back on it. Because I had it on all day yesterday and it got better. And now because of this, it's getting worse again. So I'm gonna go for like another hour. Let's see. Love the backgrounds. I'm like in love with this game. Despite being the worst at it. As long as I don't take any damage during this part, I should be okay. I say it's like to take damage! I thought it was gonna bounce. Against the wall, okay. I do love his little voice. He's like, but. Ah, goddammit, I thought it was gonna bounce again. Okay, retry. No way, I'm gonna make it pass out of the bus. He's a big boy. That's a big fucking boy. He's gonna get bigger, isn't he? He's gonna get like way fucking bigger. What? Ah, what the hell? Ah, what the fuck? Okay. Ah, goddammit, okay. I always forget that the wall bounce is a thing. I just kind of expect him to bounce. Scream, I guess. great, now he's a fucking... Okay. Sure. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, no, that's... At least I saw that phase, I guess. It's like the boss is like teaching you all about sprinting, dodging, dashing. Please, 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 please. Okay. I am simply a baby boy. Ah, you fucking bastard! Can the creators of Cuphead get like a sixth sense of joy knowing people rage at their game? I think they do. I think they're like, yes. Yes, hate yourself. Yes. Oh my god, I did it without using any without losing any fucking lives, bitch! My hand really hurts. Oh my god, how? Well, there wasn't anything to parry. B, we got a B. Oh my god, everything hurts. Goopy Le Grande has been murdered. What are you about? Hello, friend. What's that? You two wanna fly in a plane like I do? Ha! You're not sitting in any cockpit so you study those blueprints. Okay. What is this? Oh. Okay. Yes. Oh my god. A little tiny plane! A little tiny plane! This is adorable. Okay. That's cute. I like that. That's very cute. Okay, dear lord, threatening Zeppelin. Oh god, this bitch. Okay. Ah. Ah, fucking... Okay. Alright, well... You won't get too far, it's been foretold in the stars. Yeah. Ah, fuck. Ah, okay. Wow, this is gonna be weird. So I don't get any of my. Ah, fuck. Alright. Oh god, there's green ones now. Fuck. Ah, what the fuck is that? Please not. Oh, what are you? Oh, you have chasers? That's not fair. I want chasers. No! Please! No, please, no. Oh my god, I'm like halfway through. Okay. She looks like Pearl from Steven Universe. Give me those kind of vibes. Like, if Spinel and Pearl used this would be her. I don't like this at all. I'm bad at this. It will be Spinel. Hey, what's this one? Is this- Oh, no, not Gemini, please. What does this even do? What is this? What is happening? What are you? What are you doing? Well, this isn't so bad, actually. Okay. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, I spoke too soon! I don't think I'm qualified to fly an airplane. I won't lie. Yoi.
Good day for well battle. It's on.
I'm doing worse and worse every time. Okay, twins again. Please, Betty Boop, please, leave me be. I am simply a little boy.
A great slam and then
some. Ah, god damn it, stop laughing at me! I'm a Twitch streamer, it doesn't- laughing at me is- It makes me hurt. It gives me the big sad. Ah! No! I need to get used to the RAM fuck up. I forgot about the laugh. I feel like this game needs an epilepsy warning for the text shows up at the start where it's like WALLOP! Alright. I need to look at the animation for this. Okay. I say, it's like a hit by fucking. Me! In! No! Leave me alone, please. No! I didn't see where I was because of the fucking parallax trees. Animation is amazing though. I feel like I haven't said that in a while. But I love the animation. Okay. Mr. Sheep. I know the parry things. I don't care. I don't care. I just. To attack her. we go, where do we go? Okay, Cupid. No, fuck! Okay, it's almost at the end of that phase and I hate myself. No! Fucking... Okay, hold on. My finger actually really fucking hurts. Oh, the effect that gave the music on the pool screen is really cool. Okay, wow, my head really hurts. I hate you so much, Mr. Pole, Betty Boop Lady. Fucking music is awesome though. Twins! Fucking don't like the twins. No! I don't like the twins. I can never tell which way the twins are gonna go. I'll tell you what, I'm not a fan of the super emo because it means I have to dodge things. Obviously I'm not very good at that, am I? No, fuck.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Okay. I'm aware that I'm dead. Thank you. Alright, well, fuck you. Ah.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Oh my god, I can use R2 to go tiny too. That's way easier. I lied. Fuck. Okay.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Oh, this game is beautiful. Fucking bitch. Oh no, not the twins. We're going to be Coopered. No, god damn it. No, I can never tell which way the thing's gonna go. I hate you. It's half the hate. I do love the design though. Fucking! Sorry for being quiet, I'm just trying to concentrate. I fucking hate this. See what happens when I talk? That's so funny. Okay, little sheepy man, little ram man. Ah, fuck, okay. Oh, I'm horrible at this fucking boss. Getting greedy with it, I think. Oh. settle. No! Just no! Just no! Wait, why are you throwing the green ones at me straight away? That's not fair. They don't come to the second phase. That's just mean. Bastard shit. My fault. Let's see. It was too late!
Good day for well battle. You're up.
Alright. Well. No. Oh, okay. You know what? Fuck you. I don't like the wallop thing. The wallop, it really hurts my eyes. No, not the twins! Jesus fucking Christ, alright. What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? There's so much happening. Oh Jesus! Oh! I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh thank god! Okay. Oh, I hate that. I hated that so much. Okay. Oh my god. Parry, super meter, skill level 2. Grade A-. I am getting better. I've gone from C to C plus. To B. To B minus, to A minus. I think that was an A minus. Unless I'm dumb. What are you looking at, my chip? Ha! It's not my fault. I've been busy flying off those casino debtors. Now I'm gonna save up to have my blade fixed. So help me. I wish someone would bust that King Dice one. Don't you even worry about it. What is this for? Oh god.
A great.
Things are happening. Oh, Jesus, things are really happening. What is Mr. Buttman up there doing? Okay. I don't like this boss, it's kind of scary. Sorry, I just read that, and it made me think of Gaius, Final Fantasy. Such devastation was not my intention. So now it's making me think. Extreme pollination and total domination was not my intention. I'm sorry. I suck. Okay. I kinda got distracted thinking of Final Fantasy, didn't I? Here we go. I don't like this. Did it twice, huh? This is like, it's like I'm not Game Grumps page. Oh, right. Forgot about that. I'm just trying to focus on getting butt blown up there. my God Almighty. Oh fuck, forgot about that. Okay. Hate this fight. So much happening. I wanna go back to the frog boys. I like the frog boys, they're fun. To attempt to fight this will leave him allergic. I already have that. I already have allergies. Okay, I'm gonna try and parry so I can get rid of Mr. Popcorn that comes up because I know that's where it comes from. Never mind, failed. Failed completely. But, oh, well, failed. Really? Wow. Wow. I failed so much of that. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You gonna do that? Fucking creepy ass fucking flower. Don't like you. Gonna say it. I'm not a fan. Almost got it. Okay, I'm gonna do the run and gun so I can get some coins, so I can get some powers. Also, because my fucking hand hurts, mostly. Like, actually, it really hurts. So, I think I'll do this. Get some power ups and then call it a day, to be honest. Oh, okay, oh, that hurts. Cool, fun. Please, more come down, please. Can I have another little pink guy so I can get the coin? Oh, now I'm sad. Pink guy. No, I killed him! You know what? Fuck it. Thank you. Oh. Oops. That's fine. Just so much happening. Yes.
It's on.
You know what? My hand is actually really hurting, which I think is what's affecting my ability to play. I know that seems like an excuse, but like, it actually is really hurting. So, how do I save? I guess it's already saved. I will see you soon. Next stream, maybe Wednesday. Depends on how work goes on that day. Sometimes I get really stressed out and I just don't want to do anything. But thank you so much for not... for notching? No.